Taunton School is an independent school, provides education for children from 0 to 18, and also has an international school. So we're on one main campus and two satellite campuses. Now we have something like 1,400 covers of dining over a lunchtime here. When the kitchen was refurbed last, which was about 15 years ago, they were looking at about 400 covers. So the school has grown exponentially, and the demand on the catering requirement has grown significantly. And as a result, the kitchen dining room experience was not one that we were particularly proud of. So the project that we identified was to completely remodel the kitchen and to build a new purpose-built dining facility on one floor that could be split but would provide a proper 21st century catering and dining facility for the whole school community and anyone who visits the school. We spoke to PKL and a couple of others at the outset, but it was quite clear that once we started talking, the PKL were able to meet our demands. This is a big kitchen, it's a big operation, and it needed to be in and ready in a timescale that suited us to get this project started. So we engaged PKL over a year ago now, knowing that we were that was before we'd even engaged the main contractor, the principal contractor for the build project, knowing that we needed it to be ready on the 1st of July this year, which was when the main contract started. What we ended up with was a cluster of 12 pods that gave us a rectangular uniform shape, open plan kitchen with storage and office space and accommodation off of it, physically linked to the existing building, so we had to create an opening through. And on the day that we started, the trucks were coordinated, there was a holding point down the road, and they came through in a series of deliveries. The crane was set up, and those 12 pods were delivered in that first week, installed, and without any issues at all to the school. It was absolutely seamless, and when considering the scale of the vehicles, including a 100-ton crane that was parked right outside the main building where everyone passes through to get to the dining facilities, that was exactly what we were looking for, and that's exactly how it went. It was incredibly satisfying to see it happen and then say, we told you it would happen, that we had the right people, it's delivered, it hasn't affected you, what do you think? And the feedback from the whole school community has been absolutely fantastic. It's so positive about the fact that it happened.